dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know.
To Andrea, I can't believe we got here. You and me, nobody else. I can't wait to call you my wife. Mum would be so proud of us. If I cry and get a little emotional, just know I won't be able to help myself because you're going to look so beautiful.
Brandon, I just want to start by saying a massive thank you. You came into my life when I needed you without even knowing. You saved me in so many ways. I know the most important person may not physically be here, but I promise you, she'll be standing right by your side sharing today with us. P.S. Wear her on your left with the flowers near your heart.
Forever's not enough time to love you the way that I want. Cause every morning I find you, I fear the day that I don't. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. Cause certain things are out of my control.
Welcome to the wedding ceremony of Andrea Brindises and Brandon Keith Abigator.
Andrea, from the moment we first met, I was never afraid, I was never scared, and I was never in doubt that I'd fall in love with you. I vow to stand by you through every change, through every encounter, and through every moment we experience together in life. I want to build a future that won't only put our own happiness first, but ensure you that whatever happens, we'll fight it together. I hope one day you will see yourself through my eyes, and just know there's no mirror on this earth that can tell you otherwise. You may not think you're perfect, but you're perfect for me.
Brandon, 4 years ago you captured my heart by being nothing but yourself. You opened my eyes to an entire new world, and for that I'll forever be grateful. If I could promise you anything, it would be that you'll always have a home in me. You'll always have a safe place with me. Even though I'm unsure about most things in my life, I am certain that I love you and I will continue to love you for the rest of my life. I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Andrea, take you, Brandon, to be my lawful wedded husband.
You may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Forever's not enough time to love you the way that I want. Cause every morning I find you, I feel the day that I don't.
First of all, I'd like to say thank you, everybody, coming in on this special occasion, and very proud of every one of you guys.
Brandon, I truly have never seen Andrea this happy before, and it's all thanks to you. I can't thank you enough for all that you have done for my sister, but for my family too. We all love you, bro.
Brandon and Andrea, with the welcoming blessing of my mother, Elenka Abigator, who couldn't be here in person tonight but in loving spirit, want to welcome you, Andrea, to our family. We accept you for who you are and wish the best for both of you and your lives together. Cheers to that. I love you both. And don't call me to babysit because I'm too busy.
You are the only one.